kebabs.
Dude, do me a favor. Write these down and please send these to me in the little Google thing. I can't find them. I know they're in there, but they're not working on my end.
Rock, take over for a second. Alright, which ones?
Okay, I'm getting there right now. Just give me
actually, hang on, let me. I don't know. Let me do this. Alright, I'm ready.
Okay, Case 2670, four wheel drive.
Case 2670.
Copy. Chevy C10 tanker.
Well, that's gonna be a tricky one because there's a fuck ton of those. The. What was it, Chevy?
It's a Chevy C10.
Was that part of the Chevy dump?
Deluxe tanker. No, it was a separate one.
Oh, I have a C70 Chevy deluxe tanker.
That's it. 7 looked like a 1 to me, sorry.
Alright.
EXP19 aluminum flatbed.
Alright.
Big Bud.
HN320.
Version 1.1.
Probably the version I just used. Alright.
That's the problem. Okay. That's the four that I'm missing.
Are these too big to send to the Discord?
And the sad thing is, most of them are. That they're all in my mouth. I can't get them.
If they're in there, why aren't they there?
Oh, there's a lot. We got the EXP aluminum flatbed.
I hope you're not plowing.
He's plowing.
If you're plowing, we done fucked up. Yeah, but some of yours, between the two packs, had the same of each, so then they got overwritten.
Mm-hmm.
So it might have been that I downloaded them in a different order in which you had them as, so I overwrote like the current ones or something, I don't know.
That could be. But the ones that are working on you should work for those.
piece. There you go.
Thank you, sir. Alright, so now I'm going to open this up.
You almost full?
83%.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Alright.
Push O to put the pipe out.
Hi, what are you? Fucking hey, dude. Enough. Ah! Ah, kick me out.
Good Lord, that thing filled me up.
That's what she said. So DOW is the first one I put in. Hello?
Do what?
DOW is the first one you put in, right?
Yeah. No, Plow is Victor.
One. Gotcha.
Sorry, I'm back. Get emergency. Do we have that silo? Are we supposed to purchase silo? Oh, we had silo. That's just a shot. You talk to Firebat in a while?
No. No, sure.
show up on something.
I did.
I'm in the bushes. Warlock's in the trees.
Did I mess y'all up?
I was going to say, because all of a sudden I stopped and all of a sudden shoulder forward real quick. I was like, am I still on a rock? Nope.
Turn off crop destruction?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, turn that withering and weeds off.
Okay, cool.
How big of a truck are you in? I thought you said all your stuff was small.
Well, well, I may or may not have told the truth on that one.
Everything looks small when you're playing in the Grand Canyon.
Right?
I got that thing not full yet. I don't even think the battle of this will get over that trailer. The wolf shows up as the biggest fucking thing. it's like, hey guys, here I am.
I forgot how small that shit was.
Hey Griswold, where are you gonna put a tree that size? Bend over, I'll show you.
This truck don't fit on this map, bro.
That truck don't fit on half the fucking maps.
That's hilarious, man. Sure, it will. Stick that pipe out.
Come on.
See? Perfect. I can hold a million liters, though.
Yeah. We won't be filling that up anytime soon.
Right. Oh, you little thing. I forgot how small this shit was. What are you harvesting?
A week. Ooh, what you got? Can you come in across the field?
He's got a monster truck, man.
Oh! Fence! Fucker!
Ooh, we got another harvester. One that does about a billion miles an hour.
30. Hey, that ain't shit. You probably ain't seen this one yet.
Well, it's a case combine. The case combine or what?
No, baby. I'm a grower, not a shower.
And realism. Steps right out the fucking door.
Oh, we want to do realism? Dude, I got 100 meter.
Oh my god.
What?
It's just funny.
Oh. Shit.
Hey, Hot Rod, you gotta turn it on.
Need to unfold the harvester. Oh, wrong one. GX. Okay.
Turn your swath off, you freaking noob.
There's this big red thing flying across the field. No! I get there first.
No, you won't. It's ghosted. It's ghosted.
You missed a spot.
I did.
I got it.
What's it got Junior for? Well, miss some more. Dude, there's a 100-meter header out there, too. It's hilarious. Well, I gotta be a noob because I forgot to turn off the swap.
I don't know. Like, I think there's a little strip right here.
On the cleanup.
Alright, I'll put it away. Well, you weren't intended to be the cleanup crew, but I just didn't know if y'all had seen these or not.
Do you leave a trail over here?
I did. What the fuck am I hung up on? A rock?
Hey, did you dump it on the ground?
No, that's where he didn't turn the swap off.
Oh.
Hey, you missed the spot.
I did not.
You did too.
Where?
Right there by you.
Oh. I don't see no spot. I just took all the fun out of this video. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm good. I see this big old red thing coming across the field.
I mean, for some reason, I just instantly think of the movie Cars. When the combine, they're out there tipping the other little tractors over the combine, come raging through the weed or the field. And yeah, that's my picture when I see that thing come running up at 30 miles an hour.
Yeah, it harvests at 21. We do have one header that does the actual speed of the combine. Well, we'll sell it after this one. I just wanted to get it out and play around a little bit. Mark's like, yeah, whatever, dude. You just picked that whole field in like 2 minutes.
I'm like, spend me an hour to do this.
I feel like I'm being watched.
Well, what the fuck else is there to do?
This also holds 250,000 in it.
Uh huh. A point.
To me.
I don't want it.
Come
here, baby. I'm going on strike.
You can't run from me. I'm faster. Alright.
them.
Where are you going? Why are you running? Why are you running? Miss, why are you running? Hey, hey, that wasn't fair. I'm bigger. I laughed, that was a lake and you fell in it.
Never gonna get me.
You dropped the trailer. Oh, that was good. I was not expecting that one. I'm hung up on the damn bin. I can't get by the bin. Good shit right there, bro.
I think you have a big ass truck up here in the field somewhere. You could probably unload that in.
I can unload it right here. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'll turn it on. Oh yeah? I'm Jesus. Ghosted. I'm ghosted, it doesn't help.
Come on, Warlock, ram him.
You can't do it 10 Steve. Mile an hour. Hell yeah! What?
Little Beanie's now upside down up under all this kafluffle.
Well. I can't literally go anywhere because you have my drives jacked up off the ground. Alright, I'm good. No, I'm not.
I got you, Beanie.
Help! I'm falling and I can't get up. What the fuck was that?
Well, you know.
I didn't think that improved the situation.
Hiya!
No, wrong button.
You're compensating for something here.
Oh, I thought that I had you on that one. Uh-oh. Maybe he just bought something. What?
Hey. Y'all be careful. Calm down.
Watch this.
Get it back from me. Ryan, give it back to her.
Tree too. What are you doing? Don't worry, big guy. As soon as I get through the obstacle, I'll flip you back over. Maybe not.
I'm trying to holler at kids.
No, I know. Alright, can we please get serious?
The guy's about to run me down like a bad habit.
Come on, roll over, roll over, roll over! Light pole. look at Tesla. He's just high hanging out by the car.
I'm just trying to get to the store. Which is over here in this here direction somewhere.
It should be straight through these trees. I remember crossing this big field here.
Oh my.
There it is. Alright, I'm gonna sell this thing. Where's the sell point? Oh, do you want me to finish that field?
It hadn't been forgotten, I don't. I've been married a long time ago.
No, there's another part.
The sell point's right there, bro.
I know, but I gotta finish the field real quick. Unless Warlock wants to. I gotta remember where the farm is.
Yeah, so I'm gonna go back.
Okay, I'm headed to you. Oh, how did you get through this?
Well, for one, they didn't. It doesn't have a freaking combine. It's the size of Texas.
Hey, don't be jealous of my combine. I'm sorry. I didn't understand the rules when we started playing. Crap, I went around my elbow to get to my ass.
Ass.
I hope there ain't a fence around this thing.
Come on, buddy. Maggie, come help him get out. We'll help him get out the gate here. Oh, whoa, shit. Auto save.
Get out of here. I gotta go eat, but I'll be back. It's gonna be funny. Oh, well, let me dump into you. That ain't fair. Alright. Jump in it if you want to ride it around. I'm going to go eat real quick. I'll be right back. Where did you come from? Got none, Joe.
How do you turn the engines off in these things?
Switch back to the combine with G. And hit, I think it's B. Or the enter key turns it off, sorry.
Okay.
B key deactivates the header. I wonder how this would look playing on like a huge screen in VR, virtual desktop.
Yeah, really.
You got really quiet. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
They kill each other?
Oh. Just smeared putty all over the damn place.
Oh, shit. Alright, that field's done.
Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da.
We're gonna use the big one to finish it off real quick, since it's ours almost done anyway.
Do what?
I use that big one that show up.
Oh yeah.
To finish it off.
I had to get a bigger tractor with a bigger plow for this field. This little plow take freaking days. Look at the little Atlas chambers.
Yeah.
Down, 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 down. What all you got going on tomorrow?
Tomorrow, I don't think anything. What's up?
Now we're cooking with gas.
Fire. You'll be on tomorrow, right?
Am I gonna be around? Yeah. Should.
Should be.
You know how that goes.
You just need to buy a regular tractor to plow the field.
Huh?
You just bought a regular tractor to plow the field.
Yeah, I mean, just whatever. I just got one that would pull this big plow. Yeah, it's a 200 horsepower requirement on this plow, so I just found this. Just an older looking tractor, I guess. I don't know. I mean, you can get whatever you want. It doesn't matter. I just had messed with his old stuff, so I figured I'd mess with it. What happened to your clothes?
Huh? My clothes?
Oh, my son.
Oh. What?
What'd you do to your clothes? You took them off? I know that, Kelly. I'm just being funny. No. What, buddy? No, leave that stuff alone. Leave it alone. This little tractor, pretty cool.
Which one's that?
The Alice Chalmers articulated machine. 200 and something horsepower, 218, I think it is. Yeah, you stick them on that board. You stick them on the board.
Holy crap.
That
big bud is weird looking.
Oh, that thing's huge. That thing dwarfs this thing I'm in. Attacked by an orange dinosaur. Yeah. Is that a dinosaur? Don't stand on it.
I couldn't buy anything, it won't let me, because I don't have permission, I forgot.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Hang on. You can log in as admin too, that'll... You should be able to now, though. Yeah?
What you doing now?
Plowing the fields.
Plowing the fields? You got big tractors yet?
I got that Alice Chalmers.
Dude, do you like that tractor?
Yeah.
That's pretty damn badass, ain't it? For an old 80s model tractor. I gotta get a dip of snow, sorry y'all. I'm purging cans, bruh. Where's Warlock?
He's here.
Oh, hey Warlock.
Mm-hmm.
Are you pissed off about playing Farm Sim yet? Alright, so... Oh! What'd you think of that big combine?
Finish that field.
Alright, I'm gonna go sell it. Actually, I can sell it from here, can't I?
We'll get out, buddy.
Yes, we
can. I can't cheer.
I'm not getting ready. All right.
All right, I'm gonna go eat. Might go jump in the shower too, real quick. No, I'll leave this tractor over here in the field if y'all want to use it.
I just need to buy a plow, right? Nothing special.
Huh?
So, just plow is nothing special, right?
Yeah, it's nothing special. Just run around in circles.
I don't want to buy the wrong one. I don't want to buy the wrong one.
I'm just plowing this all right here. Whoa! What? Yeah. That is what I'm talking about.
I think I got the right plow.
No, you got the 2 meter plow. It's all right. It ain't nothing wrong with it. It's just a little bit slower. Nah, that's for like cutting in edges and all that. Like on the other section of the field, if you was to follow the tree line around and edge it off of the trees, that's where that plow is more handy for. Basically landscaping. There you go.
Alright.
I'm probably gonna go look for something to eat in a minute too.
Okay. I shall be here.